Firefighters in Youngstown were called to a house fire on Pasadena Avenue early this morning. This was the scene at about 3 a.m. near the intersection of Pasadena and Market. A house completely burned down and a car was torched on the property. First News is working to get more details on the situation.